of why you want to get that return to the middle and not to the side is because angle creates angle. You do not want to give your opponents angles. When you give your opponents angles, they're going to pull you off the court. Especially the best shot to hit is a angled third shot drop. So if I hit cross court diagonally, it's going to set my opponent up for the best drop possible if they choose to drop, not drive the ball. Now,